should absolutely go fuck yourself, you absolutely twat.
And Katie is a PhD academic.
She's a teacher.
I hope not
and
English.
A teacher in the province of Ontario. Tra-la-la-la-la, go fuck yourself. And I'm wearing a jersey. What kind of academic wears a jersey? Come on.
She clearly doesn't teach English.
There better be fucking patches on those elbows.
This is from Swing Low, Sweet Chariot. Eat shit.
It's another I wonder what Swing Low teaches.
I don't know. Blean Dundell. That was another one. Here's another one. I'm not sure you of all people would want to get started on the topic of who shouldn't have a job. Don't know what that means. Yeah, right. I know. Do parents really observe this stuff and then take the internet for not having reached out to the teacher school administration, considering what whiny fucking babies you are? I'd find that hard to believe. Either you're liars or sociopaths. There's another one. Teacup teacher. So because I continue to work, I get paid through the pandemic. I should be okay with unsafe working conditions. So now she's making it about working conditions. This is another one from Gord Randall. Good dude. Get fucked, Dean. Imagine doing what you do for a living and thinking you can't comment on the difficulty of educators' jobs. No one said that. I didn't criticize what they do. Go fuck yourself. That's from the road guy, another teacher. I've listened to a few of your radio shows, and that's not broadcasting. Go get fired again.
That's amazing.
Dean said, real teaching is when I don't have to be a parent to my kids, and I send them off to a state-sanctioned babysitter. I don't remember saying that, but go ahead. I didn't say it once. Yeah, because teaching kids is easy, you fucking goof. You wear sunglasses inside all day, another guy says, and shit talk into a mic. What do you know about work? I haven't worn sunglasses.
You're not wearing sunglasses.
Talk about Bob McCowan.
Well, that tweet was half right, Dean. You talk shit into a mic.
But, yeah, and you also do sort of like look like the offspring of Glenn Beck and Adam Vaughn today. So I just wanted to.
Glenn Beck.
And Adam Vaughn.
I don't care. This is another teacher. This is literally a teacher, an elementary school teacher who's teaching your kids right now. These people are babysitting your kids online during a goddamn pandemic. Eat a dick.
You know, if
sex ed teacher.
If Breitbart were to create a fake teacher, they would name the teacher Steal from a Corporation Today.
You know what's interesting that we haven't talked about, guys? Like, these are teachers giving Dean a whole bunch of shit. And I bet you some of the parents in these districts follow these teachers and are seeing them attack Dean and saying things like, eat shit, eat a bag of dicks, fuck you, go fuck yourself, die. And they're probably like, I'm not stoked that my teacher is like coming. I don't agree with Dean, but he had a right to say what he had to say. And putting words in his mouth. But yeah, my teacher who's teaching my six-year-old is saying, eat a bag of dicks and go fuck yourself and die and all this other shit. If I was a parent, I'd be like, hey, steal from a corp. Well, I don't know, whatever that teacher's name is. I'd be upset. I'd be like, what are you doing?
What is that?
I thought that was George Animal Steel with a big piece of shit on his back of his head. That's what I thought it was.
Close. This is sent from a teacher too. It was a pig's nuts with a big shit on top of it. That was cool.
What I thought it was. I thought it was a pig with elephantitis of the nuts.
With Hydro Seal. I've had Hydro Seal, buddy. I'm sorry.
I thought it was.
This is very entertaining.
Could have been a pig with a really puffy badge.
The badge
got inflamed.
But the whole thing was fucking incredible to watch.
It's visceral. Because they're fired up. They're like frothing at the mouth. They're visceral. They're so pissed at you. And your opinion was kind of benign. Like, it's, you're not losing your time. It's just being moved. You fucking idiots.
What one of the confusing things is though? I bet you if we all compared notes to what our kids go through during online lessons, it would all be different stories. Like, there are teachers out there that I know that are grinding because they have a lot of students and they actually care. So they're like putting in animations in the lessons and everything. And then our teachers here, I'm not like disappointed, but I'm not impressed either. They're just kind of going through the motions, I guess. And one of the big things
that's like any profession, no, James.
But one of the things that they shot themselves in the foot a little bit because they forced everything online. So if your kid, like I have a 4-year-old that they want in front of the computer for 3 hours, right? Like, if she's just not having it. So, you know, but they wouldn't give us the option. But they wouldn't give us the option that they gave us in the last year during the end of school, which is to have paper correspondence so that the parents could just do the lessons, right, and we wouldn't have to be in front of a computer at a set time so that we'd be able to do the class. And without that option, I think a lot of parents are really frustrated, because I'm certainly frustrated I don't have that option.
Everything comes down to intelligence. It's Dean was saying it's just moved, like relax, like saying with gun control people. We're not saying you can't have guns. We're saying there should be common sense gun laws to stop lunatics from getting guns. You know, background checks longer, back at a number of other. We're not saying you can't have guns. We're just saying they shouldn't be in the hands of crazy people.